Okay, so kind of an early night for me tonight. You know how they say that the only two hands you don't want to see when you've got ace king are aces and kings? Well, I ran my ace king into kings once, and I ran my. You okay there? Ran my ace king into aces once, and so that got me out. So, from a results point of view, it wasn't a very good night, but I had a couple of nice experiences in there. One in particular, I got moved to a new table, and there was a player there who was winning a lot of pots, and just kind of calling with crazy hands and hitting. And he was knocking people out right and left, which it's a bounty tournament, so that was important. But he was also just playing really slow, and it was starting to frustrate me. It was starting to tilt me a little bit because I had tightened up what I was playing, and I knew I had to get a big hand, so I wanted to look at more hands, trying to, get the one that I needed. So, I'm starting to get frustrated, and I know that this isn't good, and I know I have to get it under control. And I just sort of stopped, and I thought, well, wait a second. On the one hand, you're not going to see as many hands, so, you're waiting for that big hand. But on the other hand, you're also not going to have to pay the blinds as fast, so that's good. And, really, if I see an extra one or two hands of blind level, it's not going to meaningfully increase the chance that I get a premium hand or even a hand that I want to play. So, just be patient. Realize there's nothing that you can do about the other guy and how fast he plays, and just wait and play good cards. So, I did that, and after I had that sort of little conversation with myself, then he didn't frustrate me anymore, and I really feel like I controlled that tilt. So that was a cool moment, and even though I got knocked out twice, I'm happy with the plays that I made on both hands. It just didn't work out, and so even though it was a short night, I feel like it was a good night for me. And this is Missing Flops on Twitter. What? Oh, yes, we have to. Your contract specifies you get so many close-ups every time we do a video, right?
Can put your face there.
Yeah.
See how I got the camera?
Hello. Hello.